In the last speech given by Nokia CEO Stefan Elop, he said that, "We did not do anything wrong, but somehow we failed."